tough loss tonight, but what were some of the positives you could take from that game?
The third game, we played much better than the first two. Sierra and Sam both hit over 600, which was great. So, you know, we're looking forward to taking that into the next game.
You have Niagara coming in with a weak road record. How will you use that in practice to prepare for that upcoming game?
Yeah, having home court advantage is going to be key for us. We have to just make sure that we're paying attention to the small things, blocking, passing, and, you know, doing that all in practice and making sure that, you know, we're executing on the offensive end. So I think that's the best that we can plan for Niagara.
All right, thank you.
Sure. Thanks.